Hey guys, it's David from mdbootstrap.com, and today I'm going to show you how to start building real-life application in less than 3 minutes. But before we start, just please make sure that you have npm install, and if you don't have it, don't worry. You will find tutorial on how to do it right here or down below in the description. So let's get started. Visit mdbootstrap.com and choose a view from the menu on the right. You can also go directly to mdbootstrap.com/view. Click download button to get to getting started page where you will find a different way to download our package. Click direct download. While waiting for a file to finish downloading, don't forget to share us or give us a star on GitHub. Now extract a zip file to the location of your choice. Then navigate to a folder location and copy its path to a clipboard. Open a command prompt, which you will find in the Start menu. Type cd and paste the project location, then hit enter. Type npm install and hit enter again. Npm will install all the necessary dependencies. It may take a few seconds depending on your PC and your internet connection speed. When it's over, type npm start to start our application. When it's over, compiler will show you an URL of our app. Copy an URL and paste it into the browser. Our app is running. Now get back to our website mdbootstrap.com/view and choose one of the components. Let's have a look at a carousel. Below the live preview, you will find a sample code. Let's copy it to clipboard. Now open our project in a text editor of your choice. We recommend a Visual Studio Code. Click on a file and open folder. Find your project and click select folder to open it in editor. Navigate to source components helloworld.view file and replace its content with the code from a clipboard. Save the file. Compiler will automatically detect all the changes within our project. Recompile the code and refresh the page. That's it. That was easy, wasn't it? Now let's have a look at our demo app, which will show you all our components and what plays. Get back to the command line and hit Ctrl C to start the project. Now type npm run demo and hit enter. Wait for a compiler to finish. Once it's over, get back to the browser and refresh the page. Now, browse through different sections to discover different components and check how do they behave in the real project. Within each section, you will find a direct link to the detailed documentation. I hope you're gonna enjoy our library. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to contact us.